Hi friends, welcome to biologyexamsforyou.com. Today's topic is how is ester bond formed in fats. Let's begin with what are fats. Fats are made up of two components. The first component is glycerol. As you can see, this is glycerol, which is a three carbon compound, and each carbon is having a hydroxyl group. We can see each carbon with a hydroxyl group. And the second component is fatty acid. Fatty acids are long chain hydrocarbons with a carboxyl group at one end. And here you can see this is a carboxyl group, COOH group. The carboxyl group of fatty acids reacts with the OH group of glycerol, or OH of carboxyl group reacts with the OH of glycerol, releasing water molecule. Now we have is OCO, OC double bond O. This is a figure, OC double bond O, which is called the ester linkage. So first carbon of glycerol combines with fatty acid 1 by an ester linkage. The same thing happens with the second carbon also. Here also second carbon of glycerol combines with fatty acid 2 by an ester linkage. The same thing happens with third carbon of glycerol, where there is also an OH group that combines with fatty acid 3 by an ester linkage. This is how fats are formed. Now let us summarize. Fats are made up of two components, or two smaller molecules, glycerol and fatty acids. Glycerol is a three carbon alcohol with hydroxyl group attached to each carbon. A fatty acid consists of a carboxyl group attached to a long carbon skeleton, or it is a long chain hydrocarbon with a carboxyl group at one end. In a fat, three fatty acids, 1, 2, 3, are joined to one glycerol molecule by ester linkage. That is why fats are also called as triacylglycerol or triglyceride. If you are new to this channel, please subscribe and support this channel. You are with biologyexamsforyou.com. Thank you so much for your support.